And we're back with more mind test. And we got the zombie and a glow squid up there. And it was snowing, or as I like to call it, ash from the burnt down jungle, but I have no idea if that's a feature or not. I do want to see if I could get the portal to connect over here. Because last time I went through the portal, it sort of just dumped me, here. I'm wondering if I can break this. Actually, where does this take us? Alright, takes us back, okay. Just wondering in case it does something weird, like drop us off in some other portal. I see. There we go. Okay. I believe it's this way we want to go to get back to where we were. It's like some pretty smooth water. Whoa. Why did it get so dark? Oh. Okay. Now let's go into here and let's see what. Oh. Well then. I see. I don't know if we get the portal any closer. It might continue, the game might continue on crashing. I think we're heading in the right direction. Yep, we are. You can see the burnt out remains. No idea where that zombie is, but let's just go in here. Don't crash on me, game. Where are we now? Oh. I see. That's really annoying. No. Dang it, I was hoping I could maybe go into the portal quickly, but it just won't let me. Nope, we swim back. Again. That sucks, we're gonna have to find a way to get over here very quickly. Over here. It's like a savanna or something like that. Yeah. Acacia wood. Oh, hello there. Come on, give me some saplings. Yeah, I got one. Let's plant it back after it decays. So then we don't ruin the landscape too much. Where are these zombies coming from? Like rapidly breaking down. Well, we got our saplings and let's head back, which I think it's over here. I can't see anything. Ow. So what I want to do is, I want to gather all the rails in that abandoned mine shaft, so then we can build a railway from here to then get to the portal that'll get recreated again. It's like a cool area. No, I'm just trying to find where that mineshaft entrance over here is. I think this is it. Now, does water break these? Yeah, it does. stuff right here. Here we go. Let's gather all these rails. We just flooded an entire cave system. There's all those torches. Neat, you can have that. There we go. That caused by me flooding, it was just clear. I think it's not caused by me, but we gathered all the rail in this area, so I guess we'll head back. Although there's squid. I think this was a way to get out. Oh, it's gotta head over here. There, I think this is a good place to stop, so if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe. And you want to see more content, follow me on Mastodon, and have a nice day.